I had to switch games. That game freaked me out. That was so scary. And so, yeah, I am just gonna come here. I'm gonna do a little bit of looting. Server is supposed to restart in 90 minutes, so there's that. It is. I'm gonna stream probably till about 12, and then I've gotta lay down and get some sleep. I will be right back though. I need to use the restroom, so I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to go take care of some stuff. Okay, we're gonna have to do something real quick. So I gotta get this gun up out of the way. Oh, we're not gonna be able to hold too much. Let's go with. Let's make sure all our guns have. One does. And that one does. Okay. Oh, good. Let's see what we can find. down. Mom's got to work for a little bit. Yes. Oh, everybody, the girls, Foxy and Emma are saying hello to everybody this morning. And apparently not wanting Mom to, like, talk to you guys. All right, girls, lay down. Relax. Ouch. That's my foot. Ow. Stop. All right, first, let's turn that down. Let's figure out where we're going to go. Okay, where are we right now? We're right here. I thought there was a... You know what? I don't think we've been this way before. I guess we could go that way. I need to be outside the car, though, so I can see where I'm going. And yes, I'm driving. Just, you know. A scary thought in itself, because I am a terrible driver. Woo! Turn around, little Nelly. And let's go on this road. Let's see where this road takes us. Besides hitting a rock. So that's not good for the car. Let's go this way. Whoa. Oh my goodness. No, 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 no. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Get yourself unstuck. Come on. Come on. Get yourself unstuck. There we go. Very good. There's a dead man. He couldn't take it anymore. Decided to take his own life. Or somebody killed him thinking he was a Zed. Whoa. Too close to the rails. Stephens, what is this? Oh, a bus. Something took out a bus. Hold on, guys. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, whew. Alright, where are we at? Stop for a minute, let me figure out where we are. Is there any towns this way? Okay, there. Whoa. Don't be chewing my shoes. No, don't you chew my shoes. Nope. They're not your toys. You've got toys. Over here. It's over here. How do I get over there? Hey zombie, how are you this morning, darling? Nice. Yeah, I got home from work just a little while ago and decided to. I tried the game Arid, freaked myself out, so now I've got to calm down a little bit. It was scary. Like, you don't think it's going to be scary because it starts off as a crafting game, but then you got to go down into this tunnel and try to make it to the other side. And yeah, not so much. This thing is following you, whatever it is. And you've got to kill it. And yeah, no. That was scary as heck, man. So it's kind of like the forest with those freaky little things. Except these freaky little things, you can't see. No, I'm good. I have determined I'm a chicken. I'm not a human person, I'm a chicken. A I can't do that other game. What's that other game? Plasmaphobia or something like that. I can't do that game either. Freaks me out. I don't know why. Freaks me out. I know it's a game, but it still freaks me out. Can't do it. Okay, I went this way. I went out that way. Okay. But actually, the loveliness of my character has decided that she needs to sleep. I get into this game. The game's gonna restart in probably 60 minutes now. And I gotta sleep. Stupid thing. Stupid thing. I did some of my fortifying the other day. But yeah. You have it. Why? Dude, you bought it. You need to practice. I got the MRAP out. Chicken shit. %, that's all I'm gonna get. All right. Yeah, it's my Friday too. I don't go back till Sunday after today. Wait. Maybe. I don't know. I have to look at my schedule again. Yeah, it looks like I don't go back till Sunday. would rather be doing this. I've got to make the money because I've got to get the server. We got the invoice yesterday or today or one of those days. Can't remember which. How you got a bug? Damn thing, I always get a bug. I'm just selling a bunch of stuff, getting a bunch of stuff to sell. Gotta build up my bank. I spent it all on my guns. It's Vash's fault. Oh, wait, what? Nope, that tire not gonna help me at all. Ooh. Okay. Coolio. Restart in 60 minutes, really? I see dead people. Come on, thing. Oh, it's not getting that far. Let me get my other one. Quit sneezing, woman. He's down. There's another one. Where's that other one at? There he is. Come on. He's down. There's more. Come on. There's no more. I knew it. There's more. Two more. Get back to my MRAP. How do you get up there? Oh, there we go. Okay. Well, that's awesome. I'll be there. Wheel. Let's get them out to play. Let's grab the big gun. Come on. There you come. Oh, don't want to do that. There's another one I thought.
I
Alright, we need to take some of our tetracycline. And some of our codeine. One. Two. And some of our vitamins. And our self-medication. Take our vitamins. One. Two. And take our codeine. One. Two. Alright. And go get us some wood. Alright, so let's get all sticks. Where's our sticks? Where's our sticks? Come on, sticks. Break our sticks. Yeah. That's the most we're gonna get. That's the most we're gonna get during the daytime. Oops. There we go. Okay, let's get our folded up. Alright, let's go. Let's see what this room has. Nothing. Oh, I lie. There's a gun. Woohoo! Alright, so we've been in there. I haven't been over to this place yet. There's nothing in there. Ooh, a barrel. Pretty damaged though. I don't think I want that barrel. What's in here? Pictures, hiking pants. Hirsch. Wow. Shit, that scared me. So, I got garden lime. I'm gonna need to sell this stuff. Is this the stuff we're gonna sell? Stuff for the vehicle. I don't think I need all these with me. Come on, girls. Yes, I love you, girls. Swap bullets on that one. Yes, I love you, girls. Yes, I do. Stop. Stop. I love you. Stop. Oh, baby girl. Hold on, I'm gonna get herself in a safe spot. Come on, let's take your medicine again. Come on, let's take your medicine. Oh my goodness. Oh, I must get sleepy. Oh, I get sleepy. Daddy's gotta wake up soon. So mama can lay down and take a nap. I gave you your medicine, baby girl. Mm-hmm. Honey, calm down. Calm down. You need to settle down. You need to settle down. I know you need to settle. Need to settle down. Shh. Shh. Yes, it's okay. It's okay, my precious girl. It's okay. Need to be brushed. Yes, you need to be brushed. Yes, you do. You do. Okay, guys, give me just a couple minutes and I'll be right back. I love you too. Restart in 15 minutes, guys. Start in 10 minutes now. Let's get to this next house. I don't want to explore any further because if I explore, we start in 10 minutes. Alright guys, I think that we are about 5 minutes out, so I'm going to exit here. We're going to give it a time to restart, and I'll see you back when it's done.